Hi, my name's Ewan, and I'm doing this because obviously I'm mental.
Can't be trusted after a few drinks.
No, it's myself. To be fair, I didn't realise how easy it was to book it. And I was just like, oh, okay, I'll just do that.
Oh, it's going to...
No worries.
Sorry, man. I'm trying to punch you. It's getting big. It's nice. Yeah, go. Have a look at the view. Take it in while
we're here. That is something, isn't it?
It is lovely, isn't it?
Lovely weather.
Right there. Sorted. So, if you just put your right leg over that.
Yeah.
If you step your other leg over the metal bay and just sit down in your harness. That's it. Nice.
Can I let my legs go?
Yep, so if you just fully sit there. Now if you turn and face the wall, you can put flat on you around the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, so go around the corner. That's it, you don't need to hold on. If you want to hold on to anything, hold on to the white rope. Just in front of you.
Okay.
Nice, that's it. Really well done. Okay. Right?
Yeah, I'm loving it.
Good,
I am loving my life. I just need to have a few drinks now and I'll be right as rain.
So, if you go round to the other face and put your feet on the wall, nice one. So, what I'll do now is with this rope, this is your Abseil line.
Okay. It's not a belay, is it? Or is it not like
exactly
that?
Exactly that.
Oh,
yeah, you're going to belay yourself down.
Yeah, well, I've done it before, but nothing like this.
That's alright. So, we go, so I'll hook you in like that.
Are you Australian?
No.
You're not?
No, South East London.
Oh, you've just got that lovely Australian accent.
Lovely accent. Thank you, darling.
Am I putting that on my right hand side like that?
Exactly.
Then?
So put it on your right hand side.
Yeah.
Next, what I need you to do is put both feet flat on the wall and straighten your legs to push away from the wall. So walk your legs up the wall. That's it, and just push yourself out. Well done. What I'll do now, I'll quickly grab the camera.
Yeah. Oh, this is a long way down.
I get a nice mugshot of you. Yeah, yes. Both hands off the rope.
Oh, God, here
we go. Go on. That's it. Just use your feet to push you out so you won't need your hands to hold you away. Yeah, that's more like it. Well done. Let's get one from the club as well so we can really get the aspects. Yes.
I am mental, I think. Oh God, what am I doing?
Right, okay, so what we're going to do now is I'm going to lower you down and then you're going to let yourself down on the back rope, okay?
Okay.
Just like that. Easy, easy. So, okay, so you're in control. So if you step, as I say, flat feet on the wall, straight legs. Basically, you want to try and be 90 degrees with the wall, yeah? Just take in that view.
Take it in, boys!
Yeah, yeah.
Woo! Cheers,
nice
bud.
Nice.
What's your name?
You.
What's your name? Cheers, Dan.
Take it easy. Nice to meet you, Ewan.
And yourself, mate.
That's it.
Yeah, it's not too bad, really, is it? I guess. Oh God, getting that view, boy. Get a few little jumps in there. Oh, I've worked this, you know. Hello, mate. How you doing? Whoa. Thing is, I'm so light, it's actually really hard work. He's beating me. Taking the view, right?